I don't know. I don't like it. What do we gotta have a meeting for? Let everybody else worry about their own business.
This meeting is how we're gonna survive.
Meet Paul Vitti.
How you doing? I feel great. Never felt better.
A mob boss with a problem.
Yeah, I got stress.
Based on everything I'd say, you had an anxiety attack.
I need you to find me a doctor, like a psychiatrist.
Dr. Sobel?
Listen, mister, you can't come in here. This is a patient's private session.
You know me?
Yes.
No, you don't.
Okay.
You see my picture in the paper?
Yes.
No, you didn't.
He's got problems.
Well, yeah.
You are my shrink.
You don't hear the word no very often, do you?
I hear it all the time, only it's more like, no, please, no, no.
You've got an accent to
analyze this. In my world, I deal with animals, doctor.
Want to be a ribeye? Get away from the car. What is my goal here? To make you a happy, well-adjusted gangster?
I'm very angry, and I'm trying to get some closure on that.
You get a dictionary and find out what this closure is.
You know what I do when I'm angry? I hit a pillow. Try that. Just hit the pillow. Feel better?
Yeah, I do.
Warner Brothers presents Robert De Niro.
I couldn't do it last night.
Do you mean sexually?
No, I mean for the big game against Michigan State.
Of course sexually.
Billy Crystal.
I am here representing Mr. Paul Vitti as his consigliere.
Consigliere.
You want a fresh one?
And Lisa Kudrow. Ah!
My wedding is ruined because you've got problems.
In the story of a gangster who couldn't kill anymore and the psychiatrist who must cure him.
Get rid of the shrink. He knows too much already.
It's okay. I wasn't really going to whack you.
Oh. All right, maybe I was going to whack you, but I was real conflicted about it.
Analyze this.
You got a gift. Yes, you do. Oh. Yes, you do.